lift carried the humongous tuna toward the marina's official scale. Christ, was that scale even big enough? Captain Preston beamed, giving a hearty slap to the back of the groom-to-be and announcing that he'd never met a finer bunch of anglers in all his life. You guys are the best, he said, and you proved it today. Rather be good than lucky, one guy shouted back. Of course, the truth would stay strictly between him and the strongest of the handful. On the count of three, he was hoisted high into the air. The crowd leaned and all the group. What a stroke. 600, 700,
Camera's gone home, unfortunately.
I start to shiver and my teeth are chattering.
what you told Daddy.
That's okay.
I was a bit nervous. Yeah, Lizzy May, charter.
So who is she?
Remember when we passed her before?
Have we?
She was coming out of Rossi.
Oh, is that that one?
Yeah. Right. It was motoring.
Look everyone, see? Puppies!
Yeah, lots of seabirds.
Who's 4 day?
My 4 day.
I can see an anchor.
No, it's up the coach roof up forward. It's one of the nicest places to sit.
Oh, I see, right. So we're following Mallard, is it?
Mallard, yes.
And we thought we were unique.
What?
We thought we were unique in selling a...
From you. I mean, I started out with nothing and I've still got most of it left.
Yeah, she's plastic as well.
Is she? Because you'd never know it.
That's
what you can do with a bad paint job.
I remember reading that somewhere. Somebody went, no, I don't want a good paint job. People think it's a plastic boat.
Yeah.
And I'm doing the opposite.
Hey, a good paint job's only a big bill next year. She's not been in the water for 5 years on a lick of paint, so I'm feeling a bit guilty. That's the boat I'm talking about.
Yeah.
We're just getting back home, so I think we'll have to get the plonker on.